What stops one branch of government from becoming too powerful? Checks and balances. Separation of powers.